Today is the weekly update for the worms in the pot. I am searching for the site of the last feeding to see if all of them were consumed by the worms. I was removing all the cardboard so as I can have a good visual of the bin. The quality of the castings have changed. They have become darker and blacker. Have also become more granular, looking more like castings than anything else. Now, I am moving to this side because I didn't see much activity in the other side of the bin. And it seems like this is the last site, as there are more worms compared to the other side. This time I am looking at the middle of the bin to see how things are, and also this gives me a chance just to move the castings around. Now I am creating a space, getting ready to put some food in there. Today the worms are going to get avocado, my usual seasonings of eggshells, oatmeal, rock dust, and I'm gonna get them something else. something good to do to perk their spirits up. See you next week.